friends, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Sunel. Please remember to subscribe if you like this video and please share it with your friends. So, today I am working on a project with one of my cousins, Simoné Schutte, and her project is all about that God is a chain breaker. And we're going to take some photos of things like abuse, physical abuse, emotional abuse, body shaming, addiction, and everything. Come along with us and enjoy the day.
Simoné Schutte is a young photographer who has a passion for photography and the ministry. She asked God to make her passions collide and her ministry projects, as she likes to call them, was born. Her previous project in 2018 was called Your Words Don't Define Me. Before a project is launched, she waits on the Lord and asks God for a message that needs to be portrayed to the world. My God is a chain breaker was no different. Psalm 30 verse 2 says, Lord my God, I called to you for help and you healed me. The message of my God is a chain breaker is that God is bigger than your fears and anxieties. Pray, trust, and keep moving. God's got you. This project was done to remind you that God is bigger than your circumstances, He is bigger than your addictions, and He is bigger than your diseases. He has risen from the grave as a victor over all disease and circumstances and addictions. He has set us free. Each of these photographs portray a certain circumstance, addiction or disease. And yes, we are aware of many more, but these photographs show how we are caught up in these situations. The chains represent that we are bound to these problems until we decide to give them unto the Lord. Someone once said, praise yourself out of a calamity, and that is exactly what Simoné attempted to portray in these images. You have to give your trouble to the Lord, and while He is working with it, praise Him until you are freed from your situation. Always remember to say thank you. Every story is accompanied by scripture to remind each and every one who sees it that Jesus has broken every chain that the enemy tries to bind you with. You just need to give your situation to the Lord. We hope you take each of these images and the message it portrays to heart. Know that you are never alone, as God says in His Word, I will never leave you nor forsake you. Thank you so much for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like our video, and share it with your friends. Have a wonderful day.